Damn, these AI tools are getting expensive. $200 for the latest ChatGPT. Seriously? But wait, a new player just entered the AI market.
DeepSeek.
A Chinese company who launched their AI model R1. It rivals US models, and guess what? It's free. Let's break down the hype. A few days after its launch, DeepSeek's app topped US app stores. R1 performs as well or better than big US models. At least that's what the Chinese makers claim. They also claim their model was developed for a fraction of the cost of US models. Experts are still debating this. And DeepSeek is giving R1 away for free, for you to use, but also by making it open source, meaning researchers and developers around the world can freely access, modify, and improve it. So that could have a huge impact on a global scale. Widespread AI adoption. If R1 stays free, millions could use it and develop cutting-edge AI systems. We tried DeepSeek, and it seems to work as well as its American competitors. You can even see its thought process, which is kind of fun to watch, actually. Also, low developing costs make it very cheap to integrate R1 into your own applications. Open sourcing R1 could spark a new wave of new AI models. Developers, especially in the global south, might now have the tools to create solutions tailored to their regions. Take all that together, and we might see more regionalized and niche AI models pop up that cater to your specific needs. Energy efficiency. DeepSeek's limited resources led to smarter, more efficient AI. R1 uses less power and computing. Again, that's according to its creators. Developers don't need massive data centers to run it. Lower energy consumption, great for the planet. So why wait? Well, there are some concerns. DeepSeek collects a lot of data. Everything you put in. Device info, even data from third parties like Google, all of it is sent to Chinese servers. Chinese companies face few restrictions on handling user data. In fact, they are required by law to share data with authorities if they come knocking. There's also censorship. When we asked R1 about China's President Xi Jinping, it dodged the question and instead wanted to talk about math, coding, and logic problems. It had no reservations when talking about US President Trump, until we asked about his relationship to China. It thought long and hard, but in the end tried to change the topic again. What's your take on DeepSeek? Let us know.